How to set working hours in your Outlook automatically. So I'm going to show you how you can add the working hours. So if you're working, if you want to set the your weekly off, you want to if you want to set your start time, end time of your work in Outlook, you can set it. This is very simple way step. So I will show in this video tutorial. So guys, let's start with the video. Before we starting, I request you to like this video, hit the like button, subscribe my channel, and don't forget comments below. So here I'm on my Outlook here. So come to the mail here and first go to the file. Okay, go to the file and go to the options. Under the option, you can go to the calendar. Click on calendar. Under the calendar, you can see the work time. Okay, so this is 48 hertz format. So you can choose accordingly. So if I start working on 9 a.m. so choose the 9 here. And if you close your time, in your time 5:30. So you can choose the 17:30 here. So it is 48 hours format, so just choose like this. And work week, so you can choose your work week. So if you are not working Saturday Sunday, then just untick it, and by and others you have to click on it. So if you have only Sunday off, just click on Saturday, and this is a Sunday off, don't take it. Now first day of week, you can also choose the first day of the week. So maybe if your Sunday is off, then your Monday will be start of the day, start of the first day of the week. Okay, so first week of the year, you can also set the first week of the year. So start first Jan, or you can first 4 days week, or full first week. Okay, first week of the year. So I just click on start on first Jan. Now you can just save it. So it is saved. So guys, I hope you like this video. Please subscribe me. Thank you for watching.